Hey there, Tauruses, and welcome now to Thursday. Well, for the producers of the Zodiac, it looks like sunny and career intuitive today. The moon is in the house of current legacy. Your heart is literally tied to your dreams, tied to what you want to pull off, and on top of that, your heart is going to lead you in the right direction. I say that because the heart and Neptune are speaking today. We call that a conjunction. Neptune is kind of the antenna to the soul collective. So when we're tied into Neptune, we're tied into the world, we're tied into our psychic ability, our gut instincts, and we can smell a rat. So follow your emotions today. In fact, you may feel a bit of a tug of war between how you're feeling about your career and the needs for you to take care of yourself and have the right foundation. That's where a lot of the lessons are for Tauruses, though you are ready to wrap up that lesson this fall. So you might be tested in your career, and your heart will lead you to the right place, a delicate balance between your career ambitions and monitoring and taking care of yourself. And lastly, be careful of ego being tripped up. That is because the moon and the sun are squaring today. So the sun is in the first house for Tauruses. It's all about how you express yourself, how you put yourself out there. You're standing into your power now that it's your birthday. But your heart may have some sort of disillusionment about it. It may lead you in a different place, and it may be in conflict with the needs of your ego. Again, as your astrologer, I'm saying if there's a conflict between your survival or with your ego, ultimately listen to your heart. Your emotions are going to know the right path, and you'll find a balance between the three. Excuse me. All right, Taurus, that's all we have for Thursday. See you tomorrow with the weekend forecast. Live, love, be. So God.